about you, boss. You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Good thinking. Always check the safe. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? So, a gemstone statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Thank you. guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back.
Hágale, empiece pues.
Is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. Inside. You know, this time I think you may have broken him.